मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल चिल्ड्रेन टुडे? आई होप यू ऑल आर गुड एंड एनर्जेटिक वंस अगेन. डियर स्टूडेंट, लेट्स कंटिन्यू लर्निंग अबाउट नंबर नेम्स. यस, दैट इज़ फ्रॉम 1 to 10. ओके, सो स्टार्ट रीडिंग नंबर नेम विथ मी स्टूडेंट्स. लुक एट द बोर्ड. यस, 1 O any 1. से चिल्ड्रेन, 1 O any 1. Very good. Yes. Now read the spelling of 2. 2. T-W-O 2. Read 2. T-W-O 2. Very good. Now today we are going to learn two number names, that is 3 and 4. Okay. So what is the number name of 3? T-H-R-E-E. 3. Read children. T-H-R-E-E. 3. Say with me. T-H-R-E-E. 3. Yes. Now let's read for number 4. Yes. F-O-U-R. 4. Say children. F-O-U-R. 4. Repeat. F-O-U-R. 4. Very good. Now let's repeat with me once again. 1 O any 1. 2 T-W-O 2. 3 T-H-R-E-E. 3. 4 F-O-U-R. 4. Okay, like this you learn number names at your home. Yes, children, how many ball? 1 ball. What is the number name of 1? O-N-E-1. Now see how many ball? 2 balls. Very good. 1, 2. And what is the number name of 2? T-W-O, 2. What is the, how many number balls are here? 1, 2, 3. And what is the number name of 3? T-H-R-E-E. 3. How many balls are here now? 1, 2, 3, 4. Very good. What is the number name of 4? F-O-U-R. 4. Okay. So children, like this, you learn and practice the number names from 1 to 4 today at your home. So my dear kids, today after learning the number names from 1 to 4, let's write today spelling of 3 and 4. So my dear kids, take out your maths copy. So my dear kids, in your school copy, you write CW classwork and write today spelling of 3 like this. Dash, T capital, small H, small R, small E, small E. T-H-R-E-E, 3. Okay, then leave one box and write like this. 3, T-H-R-E-E. Okay, say and write. 3, T-H-R-E-E. Okay, students, like this you have to write one page. Okay, then on the next page, you write number 4 and write spelling F-O-U-R, 4. Okay, then leave one box, then write children 4, F-O-U-R. Okay, you have to say and write the number name of 4 and 3. Okay, F-O-U-R, 4. Okay, like this you have to write 2 pages. Okay, 1 page 3 and 1 page number name of 4. Okay students, dear kids, after finish writing 2 page the number name of 3 and 4, let's do some activity. And here is one question. Take the correct spelling of number of stars. Okay, so what you have to do, you have to count the stars and you have to choose the correct number name of how many stars are here. Okay, so children, start counting the stars. 1, 2, 3. Okay, how many stars? 3 stars. So children, what is the correct spelling of 3? Yes, I am reading the option THREE, and the next option is TWO. So which option is correct? Yes, THREE, 3. So you have to think and then you have to choose the correct spelling. Okay, so what is the number name of 3? THREE, 3. Let's see the next question. The next question is, take the correct spelling of number 4. Yes, which number is this? Number 4. So you have to take the correct spelling of 4. Okay, then option is ONEFOUR. Yes children, say the correct spelling of 4. FOUR, 4. Very good. So you have to select the correct spelling of 4, that is FOUR, 4. Okay students, today we had learned about number names of 3 and 4, and we had revised number names from 1 to 4. So my dear kids, learn well and practice well at your home. And for today's practice work, you have to write one page this number name of 3, that is 3-THREE, 3, and on the next page 4-FOUR, 4. Okay, so my dear kids, finish all the practice work and class work and send it to me so that I can know you people are learning and writing at your home. Dear students, we are going to meet on the next day. Till then, take care of yourself. Goodbye.